Hey. So Brandon, I was thinking we need to get working on our senior video.
Yeah, I've actually been thinking that as well. I've actually come up with a list of ideas.
All right. So have I, actually.
Okay, cool. Let's hear them.
All right. My first idea was, you know, the fight scene from Anchorman. We recreate that.
Oh my god.
We have people from different social classes be in the group, so we'll have AP students.
None of you vacuous plebeians could ever equate to our intelligence.
Jocks and popular kids.
None of that matters if you don't have social skills.
Techies.
Unlike you sports fanatics, we actually have two
class.
None of that matters if you don't care about any of it.
Even teachers.
What you guys don't know is we've been waiting for this for 4 years. We see how clueless you are every day in school. This is gonna be easy.
And we'll be using ridiculous weapons to fight each other that represents our social classes and who we are. So there'll be the most ridiculous fighting scenes. It'll be just over the top and it'll just blow everyone.
I think the video really needs to represent this year. Like, it's got to be a movie that a lot of guys and a lot of girls were drooling over.
Yeah, I just don't think that version of Insurgent would really work, though. Yeah, they're big movies, but there is no girls fighting over which team they're on, like Team Dauntless versus Team Jacob.
No. I'm not talking about Divergent or Insurgent. I'm talking about a film that girls were literally drooling over.
You don't mean.
Oh yeah. We offer an excellent internship program here.
Mr. Gray, your next meeting's in the conference room.
Cancel it. We aren't finished here.
Yes, sir.
I don't think I'd fit in here. Look at me.
I am.
No. We can't, Brandon. Remember what happened last time we made a video with our shirts off?
Well, yeah, but...
And the time before that?
Okay, though it was...
And the time before that.
Fine. I get your point. But what movie can we do?
The interview.
Hey, Kim. Can we fire this thing?
You think I tease you and not take you all the way?
No.
Bail?